It's just like a thud in your heart.
Noreen Gosch felt it Wednesday when the news broke. Since last summer,
it is very, very difficult for me to watch another family go through this, the agony.
The mom whose son Johnny was abducted 30 years ago has become a resource for the Evansdale families.
Just sort of lean on. She's been there, so she knows what it's like.
But as weeks turned to months, Noreen became less optimistic.
We now know the sad part is they're not going to ever come home.
And this news, she says, is at least a resolution.
Yes, it's a terrible heartache to get through when it is your child and they are found dead. But one has to weigh, if they were already dead, would you rather know and bring them home and give them the respect of bringing them home? Or would you rather go 30 years and not know for certain?
But this news does more.
Parents who have children who are kidnapped relive it.
To say it makes Noreen mad is an understatement.
Why did somebody do this to our baby? Who does this? What goes through my mind is what those little ones experienced. The torture, the whatever they were put through is the unthinkable.
Which is why the mom who successfully pushed for plenty of missing children's laws plans to push hard for another this year. The death penalty for cases like this that hit her so close to home.
I will work with anybody who wants to step forward and let's do this. We've had enough of our children taken. No more.